Hey, I'm AG. Welcome to this week's blog. What I thought this week I'm going to do is I'm going to bring you the blog from Spain, where we're currently conducting the CAVE IDC. And I wanted to introduce Casper. He's one of the UTD instructors and is now an instructor candidate who's taking the CAVE module. What Casper's going to be doing is taking you through all the different things that we completed this week, from the overhead protocols to the CAVE and everything. And we chose Casper, this beautiful facility called Rivermar, which is not only a UTD facility, but it is this facility that has great staff. They're located here in the southern part of Spain, right on the Mediterranean. It has excellent ocean open water conditions. It has a great CAVE that's 84 degrees inside the CAVE, that 84 degrees Fahrenheit. That's like 29 degrees Celsius. It's incredible when you get in their CAVE and how nice and warm and beautiful it is. So Casper, why don't you go ahead and tell me a little bit about your experience so far?
Oh, I had a very good experience here. As you said, all the great people here, happy, really nice helping us. The water out here is outstanding to do the teaching in. We have a great place to do the open water skills, all the overhead protocols.
And who could forget the great place to debrief with Willem, the bartender, looking after us?
Oh yeah, don't forget Willem. That's great.
Cool. Well, join us now. We're going to go take a look at this CAVE IDC.
Now we are standing here on the beach. Today and yesterday we have done a lot of dry runs, where I'm first seeing how the dry run is run. Then I tried to do a dry run, and after that I got the critique from Andrew about what I were missing and how I could do it better and tell the right procedures of all this dry run and how it was meant to be. So after that we went in the water and we were doing all the things that we have taught in the dry runs, and here we were talking about my position for the students, where I were and where I should be. And we were doing everything on video, so when we came up we could catch some of the moments where Andrew said, hey, you're a little bit too far, or try to like be on top of them, and all that stuff was taught. So I knew, okay, this wasn't good enough, this I could improve, and we're doing it again and again. And as well, I had the students that could tell how it was for them as having me as an instructor doing all this lecture.
My head is a convenience store, full of dreams and all the sweet things I adore. The ones I'm in, so hard to find my way back out again. My body is shaking to the core when I feel like I'm taking anymore. I close my eyes, I hear her say, we all are dancing anyway.
Hi, we are now ready with our CAVE dive. We have done 4 days of CAVE training with this CAVE IDC. I have been practicing having students going into the CAVE, find the spot where I can be, make some drill on them, make them safe, come out. All this training is about see what the student do, how they react, be in the right position. So when they are doing a jump, a T, whatever, I'm in the right position so I can see what's going on, I can see the whole team, and I can see that they are communicating. And as well, I have a good idea of how I will debrief them when we go to the surface. So this is one of the perfect things about all this IDC, is that I'm not only learning how to teach going into the CAVE, going out, make all the
the skills for the student. I also learned how to be in the right position, how to see the failures, and how to remember them so I can give a good debrief on the students when we come out. So now we are actually finished here in Spain. We have had a great time being together with Sati and his team from Rivermar Dive Center, and we have been doing a lot of cool cave diving as well. So this is all for this video blog and this cave IDC. Thanks.
So I hope you enjoyed this video blog about the cave IDC, and congratulations Casper, fantastic job. Casper has now joined the ranks of the UTD cave instructor, one of the best UTD cave instructors in Scandinavia for sure, hands down. Other than that, I hope you really enjoyed this week's blog, and as always, safe diving.
Thanks.